I'm a hair care user, so I do section my hair every time I use my air wrap or my supersonic, so I know the pain of not doing it properly.
A really good sectioning clip, I've learned, really helps you with the end style because you're not sort of like messing your hair up just before you're about to style it.
We really understood that there was a need for a robust, durable and comfortable hair clip that would just work well. So we did a lot of user trials with hair types 1, 2, 3, and 4. We worked with hair care professionals to develop the best quality product for people to use at home.
So the trick is to get a clip that's small enough that it doesn't get in the way, but still has the capacity to hold a lot of hair.
So we came up with loads of different prototypes, loads of different designs, different teeth spacing, different size, shapes, you name it. But we wanted a quick way of being able to rate them against each other. And that's where we developed this test, which was able to very, very quickly compete one clip against another as a kind of like winner stays on test.
We found in our testing that most clips, specifically wide clips, mostly have teeth just along the edge, which will grip the hair near the scalp, but then the large volume of hair kind of at the back of the clip will just slip down through gravity. So we've added teeth all the way along the length of the clip.
Anything that had side teeth was far superior in terms of its endurance testing.
And from those learnings, we implement changes in the design that then we test in the lab, that then we test again with users. And we do that as many times as we have to do until we get to a point where we're really happy with what we designed. I think this is the perfect complement to your Dyson experience. And I'm just really happy to have some myself.